Like, where is this voice coming from? Way back here. I'm the short guy on the bass in the back. My name is Bob. You can't see me? It's the voice from the heavens. I'll show you a picture a little bit later with my friend Alan and his brother standing next to me. It's a good picture. I'm with you. I'm with you. But we're really glad to be here tonight. I've had a few folks ask already what is happening here tonight. And if you don't already know, we do a session here each and every Wednesday from 6 to 9 p.m., 6-ish to 9-ish. It's always free and it's always open to all ages. We always start off with a special featured guest to start. And this week, instead of inviting a guest, we invited 8 folks to come. So this is the Alan Ferber Nonet. This is Alan Ferber here on your right side. Give it up to Alan. And no debate there. Yes, so just a really brief introduction. This is Alan Ferber once again on the trombone. This is Danny Campbell on the trumpet. This is Jason Swagler on the saxophones and alto flute. This is Joel Vanderheiden on a tenor saxophone. Andy Ament on the baritone saxophone. Vince Varvel on the guitar. This is Pops Jackson on the piano. You brought friends. And on drums back here, this is Joseph Winstein Hibbs on the drums. So now let me tell you a little bit about everybody up here. No, I'm just kidding. We're gonna play some music now. This is a mixture of originals and arrangements by Alan Ferber. We're gonna start off with a tune called Ambling. Once we play, he'll tell you a bit more, I'm sure. So here we go.
Thank you. Hello, hello, hello. Danny Campbell on the trumpet. Joel Vanderhaden on the saxophone. And Pops Jackson, who's sight reading tonight, the hero of the day. Thank you, Pops, for killing it. That was a tune called Ambling, and as we were playing through it, I was picking up all the composers that I stole from. I mean, you got to steal. I thought, I got that from Billy Strayhorn, that from Benny Golson, a little thing from Quincy Jones. I mean, not bad people to steal from, but none of it pretty much was my own. But I'm going to call it my own original. It's called Ambling. We're going to continue with another tune that I these are all recently, fairly recently written charts. This is a new one called Up High, Down Low. Thank you. Vince Varvel on the guitar. Give it up for Vince. Bob DeBoo on the electric bass on that one. Yeah. All right, we're going to continue. Another original of mine. This is called In Hindsight. Thank you. right. You heard Andy Ament on the baritone sax on that one. And Joel Vanderhaden on the tenor. And of course, Vince Varvel again, destroying it over there on the guitar. All right, we're going to change it up a little bit and do something by the great Joni Mitchell. This is a song that I arranged for an album for the Brussels Jazz Orchestra a few years ago for a singer from South Africa named Tutu Puon, and I adapted it for this ensemble, and it's called Cherokee Louise. The album it's a really great album too. It's called We Have a Dream, Brussels Jazz Orchestra, which is one of the better radio big bands in Europe that I've written for from time to time. Amazing band. So check that album out. I think you'll like it. Thank you. All right, we're gonna try something brand new. In fact, it's not even finished, really. But I just told the guys, you know, make something, make me look good, you know, make something up. If you don't see anything on your page, just go ahead and play something that sounds decent. And, you know, we'll see what happens. But this is, actually, it was a commission that I got from a string quartet that my beautiful wife Jody, is over there. So, well, she was. Ah, she's with my child. So Lord knows where they are. Could be anywhere. But I wrote it for them. They actually recently recorded it, and I've translated it to this ensemble. And it's called Violet Soul. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, we got a couple more here. All right, this next piece, I've been writing for a video game named Valorant. And there's some people that know Valorant here. It's apparently a very popular video game. I've never actually played it, I've never seen it, but it's a first-person shooter game, so I'm contributing to the degradation of American society through my music. So there you go. Anyway, apparently if you go into this guy Brimstone's office, it's one of the characters, there's a record player, and if you go and click on the record player, then this tune starts to play, and there's an album cover. It's super cool, apparently. Some students have told me they've heard it and seen it. They said it's awesome. I'll get there maybe in, you know, maybe when my kids, I don't know. They're not going to play Valorant. Anyway, this is from the game, but I adapted it for this, and another new, brand new arrangement called Brimstone Boogaloo.
I'm sorry.
Making these guys work up here, reading all this new music. Give it up for these guys. It's pretty amazing. It's really good for me to hear it because I'm going to be recording this with a band that I've had for 20 years out in New York in a couple of weeks. So it's going to be, and hopefully, maybe we can do the same set of music, record these cats too. A-B it. Be good, because I've been playing with both bands a lot lately. I mean, simultaneously. So it's been really cool to hear this from two angles. We're gonna finish out with a standard. This will be a nice way to segue into the jam session. This is called "The More I See You." You're gonna hear from a bunch of these folks up here on this. On this tune, but once again, I just want to thank Bob for inviting us here, letting me play this music. And we'll close out with this, and then we'll open it up. Bob will have maybe he'll have a few words right now. Check.
Thanks so much, Alan. How about another huge hand for Alan Ferber on the trombone? As Alan mentioned, yes, we're going to open up the jam session after this song, but give us a couple minutes just to regroup and re-strike the stage. There is no sign-up sheet. It's an open jam session, so let's do it. I was going to take this moment really quickly to just wish a happy birthday to all of our friends, Kwane Johnson, over here at the end of the bar. Get up to Kwane.
Happy birthday
And we're just so happy to see so many friends and family, familiar faces and new ones, and most especially to Alan Ferber's beautiful family over here on the side, is Jody, his two kids over here. So sweet. This is a great situation because it's free and it's open to all ages, which we love. So anyways, I'll stop talking. This is The More I See You, arranged by Alan Ferber. Thank you. Give it up, Alan Ferber. Alan Ferber's Nanette. Keep it going for Danny Campbell on the trumpet as Danny Campbell. Keep it going for Jason Swagler. Jason Swagler on the saxophone and flute. Joel Vanderheiden on tenor saxophone. Give it up for Andy Ament on the baritone saxophone. That's Vince Varvel on the guitar. Give it up for Vince. This is Adarin Pops Jackson. This is Joseph Winstein Hibbs on the drums. Give it up for Joe. My name is Bob Dabu on the bass. Thank you so much for being here. Thanks. Who dat? That was a lot of fun. Thank you so much, Alan, for bringing the music and putting us all together. It's just such a joy and honor to be able to do this. So thanks again. If anybody noticed or didn't notice, however, there is a little bucket up here in the front. That's for putting tips in. If you're so inclined, it will go to the band's alcohol fund tonight, I'm sure. So don't be stingy, because they're starting to dry out. That was a long set. So. There is nine of them, exactly. So, thanks again. This was the Alan Ferber Nanette. We're going to take a brief break in the music and come back with the jam session. Don't go anywhere. Please tip thoroughly and frequently, and we'll be right back. Peace.
Thank you.
Paging Kwane Johnson. Paging Kwane Johnson. Do we have any vocalists in the house that want to sing tonight? No? Yes? If you change your mind, or if you're on the fence, the bar is right there. And then come sing. So I just wanted to really quickly highlight a special friend of ours that it's his last time coming out tonight. On the piano, this is Nathan Polk. Say hi to Nathan. So Nathan's a great young piano player, great musician, great young human, and he's getting ready to leave town, moving back home, right?
Yeah.
And I just wanted to say that this has been really special having you coming out like every week, coming to sit in, and sounding better on a week basis. Absolutely. And so this is like case in point how much we love having an all ages session here, because Nathan is not 21, right? Not yet. So we're really happy that he's able to come in here. So Nathan just told me that he's 12. And if you've been out before, you know what you're about to hear from him. But if not, hold on. He's something else. And then there's my friend Jaden on the drums over here. Give it up for Jaden. Jaden is not 12. He's 14. All right, you'll probably recognize this one. paging Dr. Bernard Terry. Dr. Bernard Terry, please come to the stage. Tracy's pushing you up here. Once again for Jaden on the drums. That's Jaden on the drums. Another big hand for Nathan on the piano. 12 and 14, that's crazy. That's crazy, so we love to see that. Now, these cats are all old, so I'm not gonna introduce them.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you.
Check, check, check. Hey, how about a big hand for all the musicians coming out to sit in, share their gifts tonight? We got time for about one more song, so if you've not played yet, please come play. Please come sit in with us. I wanted to take a moment, too, just to highlight and invite everybody out this Saturday over here at the Grand Ole Theater, which is right in here, right? From noon until 6, there is an all-star jazz festival happening here at the Grand Ole Theater. How much are tickets? $40 tickets. It's a beautiful venue, and you're going to hear all the top musicians in St. Louis. It's hosted by, he didn't want to talk about it, but hosted by Kendrick Smith here on the saxophone. Who all's playing, Kendrick?
Go down the list, everybody. Don't leave anybody out there.
I know, that's right. No, I'm not going to do that. But just some of the, I mean, this year is better because we have a bunch of singers. We got Denise Toms that's going to be singing. We got Anita Jackson. Bob DeBoo will be there. That guy, Bernard Terry, is going to be there. I'll be there. Antonio Foster, John Cavelli, Willem is going to be there. So anybody who's anybody kind of, you know, that we know in the jazz world, and there's going to be a great award presented, appreciation award at the end of it. So you all, hopefully you all can come out. It's 12 to 6. It's a big day of festival. You can go, eat, leave, and, you know, come back. So hopefully I'll see you guys there. Thank you. Thanks, Bob.
Come out. It's this Saturday. Come out. Come out. Cool. So we've got time for one more song. I know we've got a man on drums, and you, Caden, got to come play some trombone, man. Come play some trombone. Yes, come play some keys. What's up, man? So if it's your first time out, we do this every Wednesday. It's always 6 to 9. It's always free. It's always open to all ages. But we've been doing this for 8 or 9 years, and we're really happy to be here. So please come join us again and bring a friend with you next time. Come on now. Hey, you want to sing one before we get out of here? You want to come sing one? We got time? Okay, next time? Next time. Okay. Okay. All right, beautiful. It's always on the table. I'm ready. Let's do it. All right, well, thank you so much. Here's the last song. Have a great night. Thanks so much. Have a great evening. Get home safe, please, and hope to see you next week. Please have a good night.